guys for that firsthand, okay?
Ow!
They went to the movies, but there was no connection. So junior year, they're finally starting.
A little progression.
It took 2 years before they got together. Nick had a concussion, so he asked her out twice because he couldn't remember the first. Nick had no idea what he was getting into. Taking one girl but really putting up with three. We're a package deal, you gotta win all of our hearts. It's a love story, we all said yes. Nick had Ash would visit Nick every week if she could and go to all of his games supporting him. He was everything to her and she wanted to be by his side. Ash said, Tabor, sweetie, off my feet. I am ready to be your sugar mama. You'll be the prince. I'm already. Have you ever met me? I'm always right.
Oh, Nick, wishing you all the best. She can be difficult, but she's real. Just so we're clear.
No exchanges, no returns.
It's a love story. Ashley will say yes.
While dropping all kinds of ring hints under his nose.
Ashley and Nick went to see Bloomin' Group out for a stroll. Ashley started feeling sick back at the hotel. Nick was getting nervous. He knelt to the ground and pulled out a ring
and said, marry me, Ashley, you'll never have to be alone. To Mark, don't pick out a white dress. It's a love story. Ashley clearly said yes.
Woo!
Cause Nick wanted Ashley to be his missus.
Oh, yeah!
So we put on our glasses. If everybody wants to raise their glasses in a toast
to the new Mr. and Mrs. Nick Christman. To love, laughter, and happily ever after.
May for better or worse be far better than worse. Congratulations, and we love you.